Welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Well, yesterday we talked about creating a custom color palette in Excel. Excel 97 through 2003 was limited to 56 colors, but you could change to any colors that you wanted. Here I have a color palette that has lots of reds and yellows along the left-hand side, and we set that up by going to Tools, Options, and then going to the Color tab, individually clicking each color, clicking Modify, and either choosing a color from the standard list or choosing a color here from Custom, or actually dragging the slider, or coming up with the RGB values. Lots of different ways to change the colors. Obviously, this is a very tedious task if you would go through and create your 56 colors. And the bad news is, it's attached to only the open workbook. It doesn't get transferred to all new workbooks. It's not an Excel-wide setting. So the solution here is to save this workbook as a template. I actually went through and deleted all the data, and I'm going to go look at Tools, Options, General. On the General tab, the second to the last box is called At Startup, Open All Files In. Now on your computer, that's probably blank. I created a brand new folder called XLStartup. You could call yours whatever you want. You could call it Fred, but enter that folder there. And then we're going to use File Save As. And instead of saving it as a workbook, we're going to save it as a template. Now as soon as we choose Template, Excel is navigated down into the Templates folder, which is inside of Application Data, Microsoft Shared, blah, 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 blah. And we need to go back to the folder you just specified. So C:\XLStartup. Once you're there, you want to save it as one of two reserved words. The most important one is BookXLT. BookXLT is a special name that's used for all new workbooks. Anytime you use File New or hit the New icon. So we can close everything here, File Close. I ask for a new workbook by hitting the New icon, and you'll see that we've inherited all of the color settings from my custom palette. Now this method will make all workbooks that you ever create have this custom palette. You might want to go through and create several different palettes, in which case you could do File, Save As, go to the Templates, and this time just save it in the Templates folder. You might call it the Red Yellow Template. And now you actually have to do File New. Over on the right hand side, we'll go to Templates on my computer, choose the red yellow template, and now you'll inherit that color palette for this use. That kind of gives you some more control, especially if you have, you know, one color palette to use for charting, one color palette to use for this. You can actually set up the templates. So there you have it, a way to set up your color templates that way they can easily be reused from workbook to workbook. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.